For us, it was very difficult.
Nearly 4 months after the FBI fatally shot his son during questioning, Ibrahim Todashev's father insists things don't add up.
I would want to tell them that they committed a murder.
Officially, the FBI has yet to explain exactly what happened at this apartment in May. Its internal review is not complete. Law enforcement sources tell CNN the agent involved acted in self-defense. Ibrahim Todashev, a skilled mixed martial arts fighter, allegedly had just confessed to participating in a triple murder in Waltham, Massachusetts, with Boston bomber Tamerlan Tsarnaev, slitting the throats of three people. From there, things are murky. Todashev allegedly attacked an FBI agent, but why? Was Todashev provoked? Did he simply snap? Did an FBI agent overreact when he shot Todashev? Or was that agent genuinely afraid he was going to lose his life? Law enforcement sources tell CNN the uncuffed Todashev allegedly flipped over a table, knocking the agent against the wall, and came after him with a broomstick. The agent opened fire.
Do you think the FBI can fairly investigate itself?
It's doubtful someone can fairly judge themselves.
These never-before-seen photos obtained by CNN show blood inside Todashev's apartment where he apparently fell. Sources say he was shot 7 times. For now, the medical examiner's report is sealed. At CNN's request, forensic expert Cyril Wecht looked at photos taken at a funeral home.
I think that he was first struck in the chest. He began to fall. They continued to fire. And then as he is now falling forward, as I'm demonstrating here, a shot goes into the shoulder and a shot goes into the head.
Todashev's father asked for a private meeting with Florida's lead prosecutor in Orlando, who recently announced he's conducting an independent investigation.
I think he will be fair and not take the FBI's side.
The Council on American Islamic Relations, representing Todashev's father, says CARE has faith in the Justice Department, but wants a second set of eyes.
And it's about, you know, answering the questions that this father has, why his son was killed.
Now, Susan, I mean, you hear about this, and obviously there seems to have been something that could have gone very wrong, 7 shots. Any response from the FBI?
No, they're not saying anything, Aaron, and they say they won't until their internal investigation is done. But they did issue a statement, and it reads in part, quote, "The FBI takes very seriously any shooting incidents involving our agents. The review process is thorough and objective and conducted as expeditiously as possible." But we also wanted to point out, as the New York Times did, that after it obtained records through the Freedom of Information Act, looking at 150 shootings by the FBI between 1993 and 2011. The records show that all FBI internal investigations found those shootings to be justified. Now, will the family sue? They say they haven't decided yet. They're waiting for all of these reviews to be done, including the ones from the FBI and the state attorney's office here in Orlando. Aaron?
All right.